Hello, I'm Charlotte Colbert, stroke education nurse for INTEGRIS. Today, I would like to share with you a short, simple way to recognize a possible stroke in about 1 minute. Learn what to do and what not to do if you suspect someone is having a stroke. As you may be aware, 20% of the strokes occurring nationally, including Oklahoma, are in ages 20 to 55. This is not an old person's disease. Blocked blood flow in the brain is the ischemic stroke, and the blood vessel ruptured in the brain is the hemorrhagic stroke. Every minute counts. And knowing how to check quickly to determine that a patient may be having a stroke and getting help quickly can mean the difference between a lifetime of disabilities or even death. The updated acronym for stroke recognition is BFAST. 5 common signs of stroke you can recognize in 1 minute, and the T stands for time. Time to get help. Please practice with me as we think stroke with BFAST. B stands for balance. This is a person who suddenly cannot stand up and cannot take 4 steps by themselves. Think stroke and call 911. E stands for eyes. This is a sudden onset of blurred vision, double vision, or loss of vision in one or both eyes. It does not have to go black or it doesn't hurt, but it is a sign of a possible stroke. Remember, it only takes 1 symptom. Think stroke and call 911. F stands for face. You are looking for a crooked smile. One side of the face is drooping. You are looking for a sudden facial droop. Ask the person to show you a big tooth grin. If the person cannot show you the big tooth grin, you show them. If the smile is crooked, think stroke and call 911. A stands for arms. You are looking for weakness on one side. Ask the person to hold out both arms palms up and count to 10. If you see one arm drifting down and the palm turning downward, think stroke and call 911. S stands for speech. Observations you might notice are slurred speech, garbled speech, no speech, or nonsensical speech. Ask the person to say, "The sky is blue." You might hear, "The sky is blue," or you might hear a lot of giggling as the person attempts to say, "The sky is blue." Think stroke and call 911. T stands for time. Act fast, call 911 right away. Let's talk about what you should not do. If you think it's possible that the person is having a stroke, do not let any well-meaning relative, friend, or anyone else give them an aspirin, Tylenol, or any other medications. Also, no little taste of anything. No sips of water, no Sprite, nothing in the mouth because of swallowing and choking problems. Now that you know how to BFAST for stroke, I ask you to teach one other person BFAST by midnight tomorrow. And thank you.